vegetable crop or cover crop that could be planted after cereal grain harvest. So after an oat harvest, a winter wheat harvest, a farmer could come in the late part of July, the early part of August, plant this cover crop, get good growth and some nitrogen fixation, and then either have that killed when the colder temperatures come in the fall, or incorporate that before planting another crop that might overwinter after the cover crop incorporation. We've had good luck with this crop in Wisconsin. It indeed does thrive in the heat of the summer. We've planted it both in June as well as the end of July.